I once had to abandon my car in a safari park after a baboon climbed through the sunroof, lay down on the back seat, and fell asleep.
OK, so where in the safari park is the car?
In the lion enclosure.
where in the safari park is the car?
It's...
Where do you think it is? In the baboon area!
Are you answering for that, Tina?
It could have been in the car park.
It could have been
in
the
car park. What would the baboon be doing in the car park?
The baboon?
Yes.
May have escaped.
I'm
not saying that the answer, the baboon enclosure, would have amazed me.
Do you wonder perhaps if
I didn't expect I have to defend myself to this extent with that only question.
It's a stupid question.